Again, I like these. Yes, good. Two more, guys. Push. Yes, push. Step out. Come on. You got four more. Yes, good. One, two, three. One, two, three. Two steps. Good. Do it again. One, two, three. One, two, three. Yes. Come on, give me one more. Go. Push. Good. Reach and hold. Good. Now find that balance. Good. And again, go push. Yes. Nice. Beautiful, guys. One more time. Good. Now hold it here and pull the knee in for three, two. Good. One more time. Good. Step in and other side. Elbow to knee. So that ball is going one way and your butt's going the opposite way. Here we go. Squat. Push. Now let's get that heart rate back up and lunge. Here we go. Push. Push. Good. Right here. Push. And then we're going right away. Rotation or side lifts to the left. Go. Yes. Good. Side. So it's like I'm trying to pass the ball to Molly. Hey, Molly. Keep those abs really tight. Beautiful, you guys. One more. Good. Now give me a three pulse right here. One, two, three, and work those triceps. Good. Good. Keep that chest up, but really use those legs and get low. One more set, guys. Here we go. Ooh, these are tough. Yes. Good. So pretend like you're gonna bowl. Bring that arm up. Oh my gosh, I'm trembling. Three, two, get ready. Nice job. Pull it in. Step, tap forward and lift that front leg. Oh, two more, guys. Nice. Here's your last one. Beautiful job. Stretch it all the way back. Legs, but you gotta find your balance, which makes this even more difficult. Pull the knee in, but don't let it touch the floor. Good. Match that leg. Pull it in. Don't touch the floor.